What is it, Evie?
The bear's infected, too.
There's more eggs over here. I wonder how long they stay in their larval state.
I radioed for a rescue helicopter. We're getting out of here.
How long?
A few hours if the weather holds.
Oh, thank God.
What, Evie?
We have to call them back and tell them not to come.
Excuse me?
They won't be prepared. We have to contact disease control. They'll have time to study this thing and decide what to do.
What? Evelyn, we have to get out of here.
We have to be quarantined.
Quarantined? Are you out of your mind? Listen, Ling is sick in there. She's been throwing up. We have to get out of here.
Federico, you don't understand.
Look, hold on.
Maybe we're jumping to conclusions. We were just students here.
She's not even a student.
They died out there because they couldn't stop it.
They're dead?
Jane was trying to stop us from getting home. She said don't let them leave. She was talking about the bugs.
What do you mean, what bugs?
You don't know that. Okay, we don't know what happened out there.
You saw the eggs in the mammoth, Adam.
Mammoth? Jesus Christ, would somebody please tell me what's going on here?
Look, there's a woolly mammoth in a glacier melting out there.
It's full of eggs. The same ones that are in this bear, the same ones that are in Jane, and very likely the same ones that are in Ling.
And me.
And Ling?
Fed, we think that the insects have bit Ling. They're laying eggs inside.
What?
There's some sort of what? Prehistoric parasite that thawed in the ice inside the mammoth.
This is so sick. You guys are sick. Where would you come up with something like this?
We have to contact disease control. They'll know what to do better than us.
No. 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 Hey, where are you going? Hey! Hey! We could die here! Hey! Stay away from the radio!
No!